give a chance for negotiation to take place. It's not been a highly confrontational situation, and it's not been geared toward people who had the intention of flying a plane into a building, or even the capability of doing that. So what we have been prepared for through our previous events is something quite different from what we've experienced today.
Mr. Burnett, how drastically, if at all,